There, Echo Base. This entrance is blocked too. How did they get in?
Contact with the perimeter patrol. Could be the storm. my name.
Command Center to Allura.
Allura here.
We've just finished downloading the data. The rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept logging their flight information.
And
we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. From it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
Dagobah. That sneaky little Jedi.
This isn't good. I'd better find this Allura.
Yes, Master. Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice. Meet me there.
Ah, you must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos? Fight me, coward. You are a coward. We'll meet again, whelp.
I can't wait.
So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Biss?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue and we haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Biss to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake, and we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle.